Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel Real Hacker. In this video I am going to show you how to increase the display size of the cardinals in virtual machine. Okay, let's start our work. First, you have to open that virtual machine. Then run Kalinux. Before the increase the size of the Kalinux, you have to put that full screen mode in your virtual machine. Okay, now you can see the size of the Kalinux is small. It is not in full screen mode. Now you can see the display of this Kalinux. You can see it is not in full screen. Okay, go to the display and right click in there. Then go to settings. And go to down. And now you can see this is the devices. And go to display. Then you can see the resolution. It is got 800 and 600. Then you have to increase that size like this. Then apply that size. Okay, keep change. Okay, now you can see the size of the display is in full screen mode. Okay, if you have a problem, you can mention in my comment section. If you like to watch like these videos more and more, you can subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my video.